That joke is not a knock on guns, by the way. You can tell real quickly who's got a gun. What the fuck's he talking about my gun for? Pick on my wife. Leave my fucking gun out of this. I don't have a problem with guns at all. I grew up around guns. Down in Texas, we used to hunt them up. And I don't have a problem with them. Some people do it, you know. It's not like the guns are the problem. They're inanimate objects. You know, they can't be bad. It's not the guns. It's the people that are shot by guns that are bad. They suck, and that's why they get shot. And if they really suck, they get shot in the face by the vice president with birdshot. Yeah. You like that, motherfucker? You want to waive that retainer fee, buddy? Wasn't that great? Everybody's making such a big deal out of that. Dick Cheney shot somebody in the face, his friend, when they were dove hunting. And it took him 14 hours to report it. Well, guess what? He's dove hunting in Texas, and he just shot his friend in the face. He's probably drunk and laughing his ass off. Okay? How could you not? You shoot your buddy and he makes it? I mean, yeah, if he passes on, then you're crying or something. You might go report it. But if he makes it, you'd be like, holy shit. Did you see me shoot that motherfucker in his neck? Did y'all see that? That was fucking great. What a fucking pussy, man. I'm glad I shot him now. I'm glad I shot him. What, do you want him to go report it to the cops dying laughing? I think he did it on purpose. He's just drunk. No big fucking deal. And another thing, it's Dick Cheney. There are security issues at hand. Fuck, he's the president. Well, vice president of the United States. Okay, and he's Dick Cheney. Is it a big deal now he's got blood on his hands? Come on. That's Dick fucking Cheney. And you're mad because he didn't report an accidental shooting? You're lucky he wasn't field dressing that motherfucker when the medic showed up. You're lucky he didn't have him strung up by his ankles, stepping on his chin, pulling his fucking throat out. He's fucking trachea is always stick on these lawyers. They talk so fucking much.